Chapter 1, The Nature of Entrepreneurship. Introduction. The word entrepreneur is originated from a French word. Entrepreneur was considered as an individual commissioned to undertake a particular commercial project. Entrepreneur is someone who undertakes certain projects. Entrepreneurship is then what the entrepreneur does. Entrepreneurial is an adjective describing how the entrepreneur undertakes what he. In ancient periods, the word entrepreneur was used to refer to a person managing large commercial projects through the resources provided to him. In the 17th century, a person who has signed a contractual agreement with the government to provide products or service was considered as entrepreneur. In the 18th century, the first theory of entrepreneur has been developed by Richard Candelon, and he said that an entrepreneur is a risk taker. The other development during the 18th century is the differentiation of the entrepreneurial role from capital-providing role. In the late 19th and early 20th century, the entrepreneur was defined as one who organizes and operates an enterprise for personal gain, but an entrepreneur as an inventor was established. In the middle of the 20th century, the notion from the historical development it is possible to understand the fact that the perception of the word entrepreneur was evolved from managing commercial projects to the application of innovation creativity in the business idea. The 12th of September 2021, Entrepreneurship 4. Three definitions of entrepreneurship and entrepreneur. Entrepreneurship is a process of identifying opportunities and investing the resources to exploit it for a profit. If the processes through which individuals become aware of business ownership, then develop ideas for and initiate a business. Entrepreneurship is a process of creating something different and better with value by devoting the necessary time and effort, by assuming the accompanying financial, psychic, and social risks, and receiving the resulting monetary reward and personal satisfaction. Entrepreneurship is the art of identifying viable business opportunities and mobilizing resources to convert those opportunities into a successful enterprise through creativity, innovation, risk-taking, and progressive imagination. The 12th of September. It refers to an individual's ability to turn ideas into action involving and engaging in socially useful wealth creation through application of innovative thinking and execution to meet consumer needs, using one's own labor, time, and ideas. In general, the process of entrepreneurship includes five critical elements, i.e., the ability to perceive an opportunity, the ability to commercialize the perceived opportunity, i.e., innovation, the ability to pursue it on a sustainable basis, the ability to pursue it through systematic means, the acceptance of risk or failure. Entrepreneur from different perspectives, i.e., from the economist, psychologist, and capitalist philosopher's point of view. To an economist, one who brings resource, labor, material, and other assets into combination that makes their value greater than before. To a psychologist, a person typically driven by certain forces need to obtain or attain something, to experiment, to accomplish, or perhaps to escape the authority of others. For capitalist philosopher, one who creates wealth for others, who finds better way to utilize resources and reduce waste, and who produce job others are glad to get. In general, entrepreneur refers to the person, and entrepreneurship defines the process. All entrepreneurs are business persons, but not all business persons are entrepreneurs.
Thank you. Thank you.
1.4 types of entrepreneurs. The individual entrepreneur is someone who started, acquired, or franchised his or her own independent organization. Entrepreneur is a person who does entrepreneurial work within large organizations. The entrepreneurial organization, an organization that creates an environment in which all of its members can contribute in some function to the entrepreneurial function. Role of entrepreneurs in economic development, improvement in per capita income, wealth generation of employment opportunities, inspire others towards entrepreneurship, balance regional development, enhance the number of enterprise, provide diversity in firms, economic independence, combine economic factors, provide market efficiency, accepting risk, maximize investors' return. Thank you. points entrepreneurial competence and environment, 1.6.1 entrepreneurial mindset, 1.6.1.1 becomes an entrepreneur, the unprofessional, the inventor, the excluded. Qualities of an entrepreneur to be successful. An entrepreneur should have the following qualities: opportunity seeking, persevering, risk taking, demanding for efficiency and quality, information seeking, goal setting, planning, persuasion, and networking, building self confidence, listening to others, demonstrating leadership. The 12th of September 2021, entrepreneurship. An entrepreneur should have the following qualities: opportunity seeking, persevering, risk taking, demanding for efficiency and quality, information seeking, goal setting, planning, persuasion, and networking, building self confidence, listening to others, demonstrating leadership. Entrepreneurial skills, general management skills, are skills required to organize the physical and financial resources needed to run the venture, i.e., strategy skills, planning skills, marketing skills, financial skills, project management skills, time management skills. Thank you. 6.1.4, the entrepreneurial tasks owning organizations, founding new organizations, bringing innovations to market, identification of market opportunity, application of expertise, provision of leadership, the entrepreneur's manager. Thank you. 6.1.5 Wealth of the Entrepreneur. Wealth is money and anything that money can buy. Who benefits from the entrepreneur's wealth? Employees, investors, stockholders, lenders, suppliers, customers, the local community, government. Entrepreneurship and environment. 1.6.2.1 Phases of business environment. Business environment may be classified into two broad categories, namely external and internal environment. External environment, economic environment, legal environment, political environment, socio-cultural environment, demographic environment, internal environment, raw material production, operation, finance, human resource. The 12th of September 2021. Entrepreneurship. Environmental factors affecting entrepreneurship. Environmental factors which hinder entrepreneurial growth are sudden changes in government policy, sudden political upsurge, outbreak of war or regional conflict, political instability or hostile government attitude towards industry, excessive corruption among government agencies. The 12th of September 2021. Entrepreneurship 17. Ideological and social conflicts, unreliable supply of power, materials, finance, labor and other inputs, rise in the cost of inputs, unfavorable market fluctuations, non-cooperative attitude of banks and financial institutions, entrepreneurship.